Manchurian court, having learned that the rebels were using the Shaolin temple as a cover for their activities, ordered priest Pai Mei to lead a raid upon the temple. Pai Mei's men surrounded the temple and set fire to it. In a bid to save his disciples, priest Chi San of the Shaolin temple, in a duel to the death.